But when you need to skive hydraulic hoses, this is the only option. In the past, skiving hoses was time consuming and inaccurate. Some people used Stanley knives to skive the hose, which, other than needing to count your fingers afterwards, leaves a tapered rubber, increasing the chances of leaks and rust. Another method is the hacksaw, which is slower, leaving a rubber debris behind and can damage the wires. This is the way forward. Quick, accurate, and essential for making hose assemblies that you can rely on every time. Our manual skiving tool is simple in construction and easy to use. Different die sets to skive any hose, both internal and external. It's easy to use, and once set up, it will skive the same length every time, saving you time, effort, and money. The tool can be used mounted in a vise as shown, and by securing the hose in a vise. Another huge advantage is that in the field, the tool is that simple to use, you can skive the hose manually with just two people. The tool gives a clean, precise skive, leaving no rubber behind and always to the correct length. Here's a little demo to show you just how quick it is. For more information or to order, contact us now.